You know, if you have been confused about what strategies to use to lower your hemoglobin A1C and improve your blood sugar, I'm not surprised. It's actually for a good reason. And it's because prediabetes and type 2 diabetes, these are very heterogeneous situations, which means my prediabetes, yeah, I have prediabetes, is different than yours, and because they have different causes, and so they have different solutions. And so much of it, finding a good solution relies on finding the cause, figuring out what's actually going on. So if you're confused and overwhelmed about which strategies to try, that's probably the reason. So I've got a webinar coming up on Tuesday, September 16th in the evening, and it'll be recorded for replay for people who sign up and can't make it. But I hope you do, because it'll be a kind of Zoom where I talk, and then you can ask questions, and we can talk like humans. I might not solve your problem, but I would really like to help bring you a little clarity and reduce your confusion. I hope you can make it.